Rock formations in the western United States are a good place to find dinosaur fossils. Many fossils have been found in Colorado and Wyoming. Malcolm Bedell works at the Wyoming Dinosaur Center. His team is digging up what he believes to be the remains of a large plant-eating creature.
We're still in the process of continuing to prove that this is a Diplodocus Carnegiei, basically. We haven't found any bones that contradict it yet. Some skeletons with some types of dinosaurs, some areas come out in 3 weeks, some take 3 years, some never come out completely. This one's been ongoing for 12 years. These bones have been sitting here for over 1,500,000 centuries. We get one shot at it. If you fail, that's it.
These rocks were made when dinosaurs ruled the earth. Dean Lomax is a student from England. He says the American West is the place to be for people interested in fossils.
There's so much more. There's so much more fossils to be discovered, and there's so many more actual dinosaur museums and paleontology museums.
Every year, 40,000 people visit the Wyoming Dinosaur Center. The center has rare treasures, like this fossil of a flying dinosaur called Archaeopteryx. Scott Hartman is the science director of the center.
In terms of real highlights, the Archaeopteryx, which is the only one here in North America at all, is probably our most famous fossil worldwide.
The center has high-quality display areas and its own laboratory. William Wall is preparing a Camarasaurus fossil. The Camarasaurus ate plants, but weighed almost 20 tons.
This is the distal condyle of a femur that we're working on here for a Camarasaurus, a very large Camarasaurus specimen. And what's interesting about this is as we were prepping on this, we end up noticing that there's a series of very parallel marks across the surface. Those are bite marks from whatever, maybe not the predator that killed this animal, but definitely something that was feeding on it.
This Camarasaurus bone probably will be shown to the public after it is cleaned. The Wyoming Dinosaur Center has more than 200 displays. I'm Bob Doty.